Hello and welcome to Point of View. The unstoppable China lobs another rocket into orbit. Today's video is about the launch of another Chinese remote sensing satellite that was launched on November 19 Eastern Time or November 20th Beijing Time from the Taiyuan Satellite Launch Center in Shanxi province of China. This time, China sent the third gaofen 1103 satellite using the Long March 4B rocket. This was China's 44th orbital launch of the year. The third gaofen satellite is, according to official news sources, an optical remote sensing satellite with a ground image resolution up to the sub-meter level. It will be mainly used in land sensors, urban planning, road network design, crop estimation and disaster prevention and mitigation. Gaofen, which means high resolution in Chinese, is a series of civilian Earth observation satellites designed to develop a near real-time all-weather global surveillance network consisting of satellite, near-space airships and aerial observation platforms. Today's payload was launched atop a Long March 4B, a three-stage liquid-fueled rocket, also known as the Changjiang 4B or CZ-4B. It's a Chinese orbital carrier rocket used mostly to place satellites into low Earth and sun-synchronous orbits. The Long March 4 rocket is capable of launching a 2,800-kilogram satellite into low Earth orbit. The Long March 4B is 45.58 meters tall and has a diameter of 3.35 meters. The first stage has a 24.65 meter length and is equipped with a YF-21B engine. The second stage has a 10.40 meter length and is fitted with a YF-23B main engine. The third stage has a 4.93 meter length and is propelled by a YF-40 engine. The two stages are 3.35 meter diameter, while a smaller third stage is 2.9 meter diameter. The Long March 4B was first launched in 1919. Since then, it has been launched a total of 30 times with 29 successful and one failed launch. The rocket experienced its only launch failure in December 2013 with the loss of a satellite. China Space Agency has declared today's launch a success as the satellite has entered the planned orbit as per the plan. That's a wrap. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.